Of course, we say instigated the whole memorial, it's the inception.
Yeah, well, I was actually the chair of Westmeath County Council at the time, but Joe Passant was a timely reward, and I put in place now. There was a bit of prompting, of course, from Ronan Casey to put in place the book of donors for 2 days, and also then, you know, he planted a seed in my head now that in fact we should have a memorial. So that's what happened, it evolved from there, and this is what's actually happened now, 11 months later.
Mullingar will probably never see the likes of this again.
Well, hopefully not, and certainly I'm delighted to. This is just one project that Westmeath County Council involved with. There'll be many, many other projects now as well. I just feel now that we, in the future now, we'll do something that we'll call one of the roads after Joe, and there's a possibility as well with the press room down here, the new press room that's been called after John P. Hayden. Joe also, he worked there at one stage now as a printer, so we'll have an opportunity to put some of his memorabilia there now as well.
Councillor Dollar, thanks very much.
Okay, right, John.
And you must see them after.
Yeah, I was talking to a photographer the other day, and they were telling me he did away.
Council, I'm going to be your MC for the next 20 minutes or so. A heating, agus a pahiri, a hui an aratish, a calori corn a condon a hirvi, agus corn a vaya an vinegar, a clan dolan a galushim. Is kush for all his gumsa, falcha a caroi, or falansha, he can vinegar. Is all kaj ronak, pelurak, agus staru isha. Tawish and Shah on Ear Harana, Vida Villengar, Joe Dolan, and Kamora. On Tishak Kahirla, members of the Arachis Westmeath County Council and Mullingar Town Council, the Dolan family, ladies and gentlemen. I am delighted to welcome you here this afternoon to the Market Square Mullingar. The occasion is both sad and celebratory, and indeed historic. We are here to honour, in a very special way, a late great citizen of Mullingar, Mr. Joe Dolan. Joe is quoted in his biography as saying, "I don't feel like a legend. I've never been one to do the whole star thing. It's not for me. I just sing songs. Ladies and gentlemen, given the big crowd here today, I would say Joe Dolan did do the whole star thing, and Joe Dolan is indeed a legend. However, his untimely death left a void in many lives, not least the lives of his closest family and friends. But we're all here today to try and fill that void a little bit, to celebrate and to remember. We are here to honour a great Mullingar man, a musical ambassador and an entertainer, and to award him, on behalf of the people of Westmeath, the unique memorial sculpted in his image. So to open the proceedings, please welcome the Cathaoirleach of Westmeath County Council, Councillor Joe Whelan.
Taoiseach, Oireachtas members, fellow councillors, reverend fathers, ladies and gentlemen. You will agree that for over 40 years, one name has been synonymous with the entertainment industry in Ireland. This person was a shining advocate for the music industry at home and abroad. He was a true star, our very own Joe Dolan. Joe was born and bred in Mullingar, and today Mullingar welcomes you all to Joe's hometown. On behalf of Westmeath County Council, I welcome and thank an Taoiseach, Mr. Brian Cowan, for taking time to be with us on this special day. I welcome the Dolan family, in particular Ben, Paddy, Vincent, Dimpna and Imelda. I welcome their extended families and guests. I welcome and thank Mullingar Town Band, who have entertained us here this afternoon. I also welcome you, the people of Mullingar, and those of you who have travelled from the four corners of this island of Ireland, and those of you who have travelled from further afield. I wish you a Cead Míle Fáilte. It is a bittersweet moment that sees us all gathered here, a moment to reflect and a moment to celebrate the greatness of one who regularly walks the streets with a unique humility, greeting those along the way with a nod and a wide smile. Joe's father worked for Westmeath County Council, as indeed did Joe's brother Paddy. Their mother enjoyed singing and handed this talent on to her children. The youngest of the Mullingar family of eight, in his early years, Joe mastered playing the washboard. He completed an apprenticeship in the Westmeath Examiner, and he formed his own band. With the Drifters, he played the local dance hall circuit, including the county hall here in Mullingar, and as lead singer cut his first record in 1964, which was called The Answer to Everything. But it was in 1969 that his first international break came, when he reached number one in 14 countries with a song called Make Me an Island.